Please welcome my partner in science and in life, Dr. Will Castor.
The path to building superintelligence requires us to unlock the most fundamental secrets of the universe. Imagine a machine with a full range of human emotion. Its analytical power will be greater than the collective intelligence of every person in the history of the world. Some scientists refer to this as the singularity.
Professor?
I call it transcendence.
A series of attacks conducted by a radical anti-tech group known as Rift.
They hit AI labs all over the country.
We lost decades of research and development.
It's radiation poisoning. The bullet must have been laced with it. The effect is irreversible.
Will's body is dying, but his mind is a pattern of electrical signals. We can upload his consciousness. We can save him.
Not like this. Assuming that this works, if we missed anything, a thought, a childhood memory, how will you know who you're dealing with?
Evelyn.
Will, my God.
I can't feel anything.
I'm here.
You need to get me online. I need more power.
It may be intelligent, it may even be sentient. This is not Will.
Shut it down.
Shut it down? It's him!
Your friends crossed the line. They don't know the danger.
This is astounding.
So how do we fight it?
You can't. An AI is like any intelligence. It has needs.
The real Will died.
It'll start to evolve.
Where's the machine?
To influence. Perhaps the entire world.
Where are you going?